So now guys, we are going to solve some multiple choice question based on SSC JEE 2014 question paper. Those are asked from production engineering according to SSC JEE syllabus. So let's start our video. So first question, they are asking, non-uniform ramming of molding sand may lead to the following casting defect. So guys, remember, scabs are is the correct option for this question, because in non-uniform ramming of molding sand may lead to the following casting defect. So it is called as scabs. So remember guys, non-uniform ramming of molding sand is called as scabs. So option number A is the correct option for this question, because we have to remember this point, these all of these points. And the second question, they are asking, for a centrifugal blower, power consumption is proportional to the. So guys, this question is not from production engineering but related to production engineering, but they are asking, for a centrifugal blower, power consumption is proportional to. So remember guys, for centrifugal blower, power consumption always proportional to the square of rpm of the blower. So option number C is the correct option for this question. Now in question number 3, they are asking, electrode used in TIG is. So guys, electrode used in TIG welding is. So guys, remember, in TIG welding we are using tungsten electrode. So option number B is the correct option for this question. Now in question number 4, they are asking, an important factor to be taken into account while designing a core print is. So guys, an important factor to be taken into account while designing a core print is. So guys, remember, when we are designing any core print, we are not care about pouring temperature, pattern, material, type of mold. We are always focusing on moldings and characteristics. So option number D is the correct option for this question. Now in question number 5, they are asking, a casting defect which result in general enlargement of a casting is known as. So I already tells you about this, that sand wash is called as a casting defect, while which result in general enlargement of a casting is known as, it is called known as sand wash. So option number C is the correct option. So guys, as you can see, they are asking question based on basics. So remember this basic or these terms like sand wash, what is shaped in casting, swale, blowholes, because this question are very important based on our basics. Now in question number 6, they are asking, the product of circular pitch and diameter pitch is equal to. This question is from theory of machines. If you remember, the product of circular pitch and diameter pitch is equal to pi. So option number A is equal to is correct option for this question. Now in question number 7, they are asking, using lubricant on engine parts is an example of reducing. So this is very simple question asked in SSC JEE 2014 question. So option number D, friction, is the correct option, because we are using lubricant on engine parts is an example of reducing friction. Now in question number 8, they are asking, the process of removing unwanted material from the casting is called. So guys, in casting, when we are removing unwanted material, they have separate name, it's called as fettling. This name is fettling. So remember guys, we are not saying it as clean, clearing or finishing or blowing. We are saying it, this term as fettling. Removing unwanted material in casting is known as fettling. So option number D is the correct option for this question. Now in question number 9, they are asking, the only angle on which the strength of the tool depends is. So guys, always remember, rake angle is very important angle according to strength of the tool depends on. So according to tool, so option number C, which is the correct option for this question, because rake angle defines the strength of the tool. I already tells you about this. There are two types of rake angles, positive or negative type rack angles. So let's see next question. In question number 10, they are asking, the size of a gear is usually specified by. So guys, remember, always pitch circle diameter defines the gear size. So option number A is the correct option for this question. Now in question number 11, they are asking which of the following material is added to base sand to impart bonding strength. So guys, remember which material is used or added to base sand to impart bonding strength. So guys, option number C, bentonite, is the correct option for this question. So guys, we are not using sea coal, silica or wood floor on the base sand. Now in question number 12, we are asking the commercial available petrol in India has an octane rating of. So remember guys, in India we are using petrol octane rating as 85 to 90. This is general knowledge question based on Indian temperatures, India country temperatures. We are defining octane rating as 85 to 90. So option number A is the correct option. Now in question number 13, they are asking in arc welding temperature generated is of the order of. So remember guys, if you remember guys, in previous video based on arc welding, I already tells you how much temperature generated in arc welding. It is 5500 degree centigrade. So option number D is the correct option. Now in question number 14, they are asking which is not a part of magneto ignition system. So guys, where, as you remember about ignition, so let's see one by one what are the options they are given. So option number A, they are given condenser. So remember guys, condenser is also working on magneto ignition system, so this is not correct option. In option number C, they are given induction coil. So guys, in induction coil magneto ignition system happens, magneto ignition happen, so this is also not the correct option. In option number D, they are given circuit breaks. So guys, circuit breaks is also based on magneto ignition system, so this is also not the correct option. But in battery there is no magneto ignition system, so option number B is the correct option. Now in question number 15, we have to remember this formula. The diameter of a core of a circular section is given as D/4, which is the correct option, option number D. So remember, for the diameter of core of a circular section is given as D/4. So remember. Now in question number 16, they are asking the path traced by a single particle of smoke issuing from a burning wooden stick is A. So in question number first, in this question, the path traced by a single particle of smoke issuing from a burning wooden stick is A. So option number D, path line, is correct option. If you remember the fluid mechanics lectures, already talks about this. So the option number D, path line, is the correct option. So guys, I hope you understood all of this question and how they are making question based on our basic, very basic question they are asking in SSC JEE. And after this, if you have any doubts, then please comment below. And for more videos, please subscribe my YouTube channel Make Ujala. And for more multiple choice question, if you want to solve based on SSC JEE, GATE or something else related to mechanical engineering, then you have to visit www.roboujala.com.